Congo United and Bandari FC, both from Coast Province, remained the 2011 bogey teams in the Kenyan Premier League during the 2011 season. And they confirmed that on November the 26th, when they were axed and will now have to play in the National League in 2012. Congo United was making its first appearance in the league, while Bandari was making a comeback to the top-flight football. But one man, Rama Salim Buguz, who at one time during the season was voted the best player of the month, says he did not sink with Congo United. His dedication to the team has instead left him with the biggest assignment of the deciding which among the top clubs who are currently seeking to recruit him that he will join. He is rumored to have been approached by champion Stars KFC among other top clubs. But when we pose the question to Salim,
nishaonja utamu wa Premier League na najua iko sawa sasa nataka ni continue na hiyo run.
Salim confirmed that he has received offers from several Nairobi-based clubs, but he is yet to decide on which one.
Offers ziko nyingi sana. Sasa ni tu ni kai chini ni na washauri wangu wanishauri vizuri cause lazima ni make decision ile iweza nisaidia katika maisha yangu ya mbele.
He however revealed that he has parted ways and amicably so with Congo United as he seeks to reinvent himself in the Kenyan Premier League and beyond.
Kama Sofapaka, Gor FC, Tusker, hizo yani ni club, yani mtu anaomba yani kwenda cause they are well planned, yani ni timu nzuri.
Kwenda kwake kwa timu yoyote nyingine sisi hatuna pingamizi kwa sababu ni maendeleo kwake, tunataka pia kukuza wachezaji.
He regrets that Coast Province will be without a team in the Premier League next season, though he appreciated the talent inherent in the region. Joshua Kimboi, KTN Sports Today.